This is me, Jose. I'm part of the Random Bros. And today, sorry if I did not wave at you guys, but today we're playing the quest for the diamond play button. So yeah, I actually played it already. Well, I actually did, and I messed up a few times on the recording. So you won't see me react to what I reacted to the old recording. So I will pop that up on the screen right about now. So yeah, you saw those clips. So yeah, now let's just go over the rules again. Well, for me anyways. The rules are, okay. That's just too loud. I'm gonna put it to, not that much. I want it more. Okay, this is perfect. So, it is rule, single player only. Have myself, my brother, and someone else. You guys are right there. My audio is up for you guys. Check item tool tips. Music off. Press yellow text only. And I can only press it once. Do not cheat. Blue text is me. Red text is John. Green text is narrator. Yellow text can be given, pressed, or given info. And have fun. So now that I won't be able to make these mistakes anymore, I'll just begin the map. Plus, the map will be in the description below.
In the middle of a forest, a person named Henry has a very famous MineTube channel, and last month he reached about 10 million subminers, which means he owns the silver and gold play button but not the diamond play button. Now Henry must try to find a way to get the diamond play button.
I have been making videos 2 days straight without any rest. My room is so dirty, better clean it up. Better rest from making videos because my eyes are about to explode. Clean room.
Okay. So I'm just gonna put that music in the background so I can hear it while I'm talking. And yeah, so I just need to clean the room. I have a broken Call of Duty. I have Minecraft, which is my game. I have Resident Evil, I have Terraria, I have consoles. I only need one actually. There's the Wii, PS2, PS3, and Xbox One. And what is this? This is arrows. I don't need arrows. My two book. Gaming guide, fire prevention, shooting properly, and sign the toy bowl. So I'm just going to do that. And catch.
After 2 hours.
That was exhausting. I wonder when will I get my diamond play button. Maybe I should get it personally from the MineTube company, and hopefully it should not be that long.
Go outside.
Okay. Wait just a second, I just need to do something. And yeah, the music is in the background.
Call taxi.
Okay, I'm gonna call taxi.
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 Is there any taxi around?
I guess I have to walk.
Mm-hmm.
where the taxis can drive? I don't know, I messed up. It makes you go faster. No, I messed it up again. Okay, up, 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 up. Okay.
After 4.3 days.
That was exhausting. At least I am at the Mine 2 company.
Dr. John.
Okay.
Hi there, what can I do for you?
Can I get my diamond play button now?
I am sorry, but you shall have to wait for one more year for you to get it.
Why?
The company can't give it to you yet because we will give it to another mine tuber first, and it is hard to make one, you know.
I guess I have to sneak in and grab it for myself.
Later that night.
I should probably look for a vent.
Okay, now that I give you the, the music in the background, you'll be able to hear me in the music if you want to hear it. Now, it tells me to sneak in the vent, and I sneak in the vent. Is that opening? It is. Oh, okay. Okay, some of the reactions are fake, I'm not gonna lie. Okay. And if they're gonna talk, I'm just going to put the volume up. So you don't hear me, but you can hear them talking. Isn't that a perfect idea? Okay. After I break this, you won't be able to hear me.
What is this place? It is very creepy. And oh my gosh, is that a zombie? Is this what Mine Tube has been hiding from us this whole time? This explains everything. So that is why their theme color is green. Well, ignore that and better get what I came here for.
What? Oh well, right now we have talk, and just, you know, I have face cam.
I know that!
I have face cam on, so they'll be able to see you.
Whoa! Get the ball, though.
What are you doing?
I thought the ball was in a chest.
Let me quickly see. If I can kill this guy. Let me see if this works. Okay, so I got two leftovers. Okay, so it takes 3 hours to kill a zombie. Remember that. And I get a hole, a glass breaker. It could break stained glass. I'm just gonna quickly do that. And yeah. We did see stained glass. It was like in the front of the entrance. Like right. This is stained glass, right? Yes, it is. Okay. Yes, right here. This is also stained glass. Let me see if I can break it. Ooh. So. This is a with place on wall, so how am I okay, no man. Just go here.
So this is where the diamond play button is.
So that's what it said. Is there any music? Okay, I'm just gonna put it down just for safety reasons. And yeah, what do we need to do? Wait, is this same glass? No. So what is this for? Maybe we need to click this one by one. Not the best one. Did I do it? Oh, I did it. Okay. Okay, I see. Okay, so you go like that. Then go like this. And go like this. And go like this. Then we get the redstone. Do we have to do it here? Maybe, but I'm just gonna bring that back just in case. Grab that, grab that, grab that. Oh, whoa. No. Grab that. And one more time. Grab that, and that.
Cool. Oh. That worked.
Okay. I'll just put this up just in case. And if it plays music, you won't be able to hear me. And if there's voice, I'm just going to wait and watch. And if there's none, I'm just going to put the volume down and do it.
I finally have it. Looks like my work here is done.
And that is how Henry got his first and only diamond play button. And he lived happily ever after.
DJ Disco? Great job on the map. Is it a cool map? Yes, it was. It just put a lot of stuff in it. The first map with talking voice. Thanks for playing my map and check out my other map. I might check out your other maps, but I'm just gonna go quickly. Game of three. Grab the diamond play button from here. Where is the diamond play button? Is it here? Okay, it might be here. Okay, so I'm just gonna go. I will just stop the recording, but I think that's it, guys.
You finished the map?
Yeah. I'll just go to Game of Thrones. I'll just go back to my. No, but I'm just going to do some of this redstone on top of it in this tree. Yeah, right in this tree is perfect. So I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. Leave a like and subscribe, and remember, if you want to play this map, go ahead, go to the description down below. And that's all for today. And this will be a straight link to the map. It won't lead you to my website. It will only happen with mods. But yeah, that will be only for today. And there's two more beta videos that I hope you check it out, and it's uploaded. So And I hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a like and subscribe. Sorry. And also, if you want to watch my tutorial video, I'll show you how to click that bell for notifications. Do that right now so you can watch me daily if you want to. So yeah, you know what? This will be bye.